That's a little creepy. Can you imagine if you found that living in you?
No.
I'm going for it.
It doesn't live in you, it lives in vinegar.
Well, I know, but I mean, imagine having who. We had a patient that had worms in his brain. I can't deal with her, so I can't appreciate
them.
Like,
isn't that crazy?
Is this one of the ones that's supposed to have
your skin a little warm?
Oh,
why are they in vinegar?